natin eh. Inanalyze ko yung schedule natin. Maglalaban-laban na yung mga top teams natin. Tapos yung mga nandun sa below 500, sila-sila naman yung magtatapat.
Exactly.
Iba talaga yung produkto ng panalo, Migs eh.
RJ Delis, oh, as Popovich makes back-to-back three-pointers. Delis, by the way, has 2 points, 3 boards, and 2 dimes already. Make the most out of the opportunity.
Baka kung hindi ganun yung routine nila, mas napapagod sila eh.
Oo. That's right. As Popovich scores again, what a start for him. He has scored all of the points of Imus.
And again, this guy, yung performance niya, alam natin, later on, will be given an opportunity to play sa mas malaking organization.
That's right. It's like a tryout for him.
Oh.
You know, this window might actually be 28. Imus again with the advantage. Popovich, he's built his confidence already. Rough. And here's the recovery. Popovich again. Yes. He's in double figures. Pass on to Kobe Camacho. Here's Richard Popovich. The drive, the layup, and the conversion.
Yan. Again, you're gonna like yung style ng finishes
in today's outing for Coach Eric C. As this free throw is brought to you by Extreme Appliances, ang subok at kompletong appliance. So he can preserve his players. Only 10 are available for Imus tonight.
Dear na to keep that ball alive for Imus.
And off of the steal, it's Popovich who goes all the way. And the lead is down to 1.
6 shot clock.
He's playing differently. His body language is on another level. Talk about this guy, Richard Popovich.
Oh, mabigyan ng opportunity yung makapaglaro sa magandang organization. Magagamit itong player na ito.
Popovich, there's the confidence. That's a foul. Basket and 1 for Richard Popovich.
Kasi hindi na siya malikot pa maglaro. Mm-hmm. Maraming unnecessary movement. He just plays with simplicity, like on this one.
And the game has slowed down.
Tsaka yung finish na yun, makes hindi yun madali.
And as Delis just scored inside. Oh, there's a breakaway. Popovich with the layup. 23 points for Richard Popovich.